But the real drama came deep into stoppage time. Graham Potter bending home direct from a corner, and Torquay's league status is hanging in the balance again. Torquay 2, York City 2.
It's all about Chesterfield at the top. Who knows what's going to happen to them?